look at a comic book character, which is Superman, but I'll use that as a vehicle for explaining some physics to you, and also some of the medical uses of x-rays. And I've asked Patty to take some pictures, and you notice that I was
in a way we
could realize with modern technology something very much akin to Superman's x-ray vision. Superman could do that, yes. Any other question? Smokers need to add 280 milligrams per year. That's a shocking amount from the ash and tar that smokers inhale. They're inhaling a lot of elements that have radioactivity, and so they get a higher dose.
And you feel that he heats things up when he dies, too?
He does what? Heats things up.
Yeah, with his x-ray vision, but
that's a good point. Did you remember from how does he like recover?
How does your body cope with that?
Your body doesn't have any defense against that. Genetic mutations have been able to take place.
Antioxidants.
Pardon?
Antioxidants don't take care of free radicals.
I think it's helpful to do. Actually, I think that they do front and back, and maybe that's enough to get everything.
And it's within like a container so that it captures the people exposed or operating the machine?
No. First of all, the people that are
energy of like unstable electrons directly by like implanting unstable.
They're using CCD cameras to try to.
I read a thermal article about how they can conduct damage off the environment. I guess from emitting microwave particles.
So they can go. Through and around rather large objects. Maybe an analogy.